third-party management is more than just compliance. It's segmentation. I mentioned earlier that information technology company that has hundreds of thousands of suppliers. Well, you know, some of those suppliers actually mow the lawn at corporate headquarters. Some of those suppliers provide critical technology components to the products that you and I buy. Those are two different types of suppliers, right? There are certain things that you may not be as concerned about with the company that mows the lawn that you would be, you know, that you are concerned about with a company that provides you a critical aspect of your supply chain. And so how do you know that? When you have staggering amounts of suppliers, how do you segment those suppliers to into the groups of, hey, these are really critical, and we need to make sure that these suppliers are performing, that they're compliant to our regulations, that we have contingency plans for these suppliers if something should happen, say a tsunami in Japan or some unfortunate circumstance around the world. Those suppliers are critical to the operations of the business. And if something happens with them, you know, the business is in jeopardy. The other suppliers are important. You know, every supplier you may need to interact with and assure that they're performing up to expectations and that they're delivering the goods and services that you need. But there is that segmentation of knowing those critical suppliers that you really need to focus your energy on. And then once you do understand that segment of suppliers that are critical, you can then use the Hiperos solution to do the things that are important to assure you're getting the results that you need from them.